In this video, we will show you how to implement coupon or discount codes for your online store at Payhip. To set this up on your online store, make sure you're already logged in to your Payhip seller account. If you don't have an account yet, sign up for free at payhip.com. Once you're logged in, click on the Marketing tab along the top menu bar here. By default, you're going to land on the Coupons tab as we see here. Click the Add Coupon Code button to create a new coupon code. Starting at the top, you will need to decide whether you'd like your new coupon code to apply to a specific product, a specific collection of products, or to all of the products that you have listed. Next, determine the percentage of discount that your customers will receive when they use this coupon code. Please note that if you're selling a physical product, the coupon code will not apply to shipping fees. Now let's input the text for your coupon code. This is what your customers will use during checkout to get their discount. You can set a limit on the number of times that the coupon code can be used, and you can also set a coupon code expiry date if you're only running a short-term promotion. Click Create Coupon Now to publish your coupon code. All the coupons that you've created can be seen here. You can edit or delete certain coupons as needed. That's it! Now remember that you still need to distribute these coupon codes to your customers. You can do so via email, your website announcement banner, your social media posts, or anywhere else as you see fit. Thank you for joining us today. Go to payhip.com to find other tools that you can use to boost your online store sales.